Yes. Put that on. Beyonce, put it on. Wait.
Beyonce will put that on. Mama will give you another bouquet.
So as you guys just saw, I was surprised with another graduation surprise. I thought it was all over. This was like 1 month back. But there's a big story behind this as to why they did it today. On the day of the graduation, my parents wanted to get me a bouquet and balloons. But when we reached there, there were no shops around. And as you guys saw, it was at 9 o'clock in the morning. So they did not have any time to get anything for me. So they felt really bad. And the other thing is, for the past 1.5 months, I've been irritating my mother just as a joke. Like whenever we see a bouquet in a supermarket or the mall, I'm like, you could have at least got me this. Every single time, even if it's a single rose, I would tease her. And then they actually did it and they got me two bouquets. And I am so happy. I wish I could, you know, keep this forever, but obviously they are real flowers, so I can't do that. Anyways, I love the surprise. So basically what happened was, I was sleeping and then my father comes and wakes me up. Get ready, we're going out. And I was in deep sleep because I slept only at like 9 a.m. because I was editing the vlog for Vlogmas. So I slept late and then I was like, what's going on? Something randomly, they're coming and telling me dress up. And then I asked Beyonce, do I actually have to wear the whole like an outing dress? Because she told me it's just at home. So they told me, just put yourself together and we are going to surprise you for something. And I had no clue what was going to happen because it's in the month of December. My birthday is in like 3 or 4 months. And there was nothing that was related to me. So I was like, what surprise is this going to be? I was absolutely clueless and they made me wait in the room after I got up for at least 1.5 hours, right? Yeah, they're all sitting here in the hall. That's why I'm asking them. So yeah, I waited and then my father comes and takes me out, as you guys saw, and then they play the congratulations song and it still didn't hit me what was happening. So I go closer to the first thing I see is the balloons, and then I saw the bouquet, and then I saw Papa John's. I'm like, why are they surprising me with Papa John's in the middle of December? Yes, it's my favorite. KFC and Papa John's are my favorite fast food restaurants. So I was like, what is going on? And then I saw the tiny little badge. It's this, like, let me show you guys. This a tiny little badge of the graduation cap, and then it hit me. This was for my graduation and that's why they got me a bouquet and flowers and everything. I am still shocked. Like, I don't know, I was going on taking videos and yeah. So as you can see from my smile, I am super, super, super happy. And they also got me this sash. I love all of this, like extravagant balloons and like flowers and the sash. So they did it for me and I'm so thankful for that. So thank you, Mama and Dada and Beyonce, for making this surprise for me. Even though it's 1 month later, it's still, I'm like reliving the memories of my graduation. Like, I feel complete now for some reason, I don't know. So thank you so much for that. And today is actually the 2nd of December, which is UAE National Day. They're eating the garlic bread, that's why the noise. So Dada found these potato Pringle thingies with the UAE National Day, I mean with the UAE flag, and I thought it was super funny. I was like, whoa, why is it in this brand? So Dada explained, my father, he was like, because it's National Day, I got you these. And here's another keychain they got me. I still have to read what is written there, but it is so cute. I can't wait to put this on my keychain.
These are the best garlic bread sticks ever from Papa John's.
flavors, which is the second one?
One is veg, that is it, and the other
one is spicy ranch.
Spicy chicken ranch, obviously.
Mm-hmm. I know what that is.
Now we're on our way out. I just realized that I did not acknowledge the vlog yet. So welcome to Vlogmas number 2 and happy National Day to everyone living in the UAE. I know this is going to go on the 4th, but for me it's currently the 2nd. So happy National Day. And right now we're going for Christmas shopping and it's for Beyonce because we have given a list of the things that we each want. So today we are doing it for Beyonce and she cannot walk with us today, right?
Yeah,
and she hates that. She likes to be with all of us. So I'll take you guys over there. We're going to Ibn Battuta and hopefully we get the stuff that she wants, at least one or two things. So yeah, I'll see you at the mall. Ourselves, but then it turned out that iPhones can't be charged with that, so we had to keep it off. Now we're exploring the other places in the mall and we'll see. As of right now, we haven't got anything for Beyonce. We got a glass bottle for mom. Unfortunately, but I'm glad that we at least started this early because now we know which mall to go to, which store we should go. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this, my surprise. I'm still thinking about it and I will see you guys on Vlogmas Day 3. Bye you guys!